Hello, good night. I know today is really very late. It's close to 11 o'clock at night, but I just can't wait to share this essential oil. I just knew, as in not new, I have not been using this essential oil, Northern Light Black Spruce, for more than a year. That have been kept. I believe that I have this oil since 3 years ago, and maybe back then I didn't know how to appreciate that this oil. But tonight I just specially want to share with you this oil, because I believe some of you have so many free gifts, free oils that you don't know how to use them. Still remember this box? Northern Light Black Spruce, that from Young Living, during one of the, I think last year promo. It comes with this bottle of essential oil, which is 15 ml with this crystal. I don't really know about crystal, so that this oil is still kept, in my drawer. Yeah, and I didn't take it up because I still have a small bottle of this, also free, like 3 years ago. But why today I want to specifically talk about this oil? Because earlier at 9 o'clock, that we had our internal Zoom class. It's so unique. It's organized by Patricia, and she invited Dr. Karine, who is laughing yoga. So just know how to laugh, practice laughing. And she was asked, how did she know about essential oil? So she shared that one of her client who brought Young Living essential oil, which is Northern Light Black Spruce, and she tried a drop. Okay, she tried a drop and she fell in love, as in she felt so powerful. So the moment that I saw her, as in explain and reflect back, the moment of experiencing this first oil from Young Living, and even I shared in the chat group, I wanted to grab this oil and try to experience it myself. And we always, before we started, we will always use oil first to ground ourselves. So I literally just use one drop of Northern Light Black Spruce, and now just accidentally drop two drops, but one drop is sufficient. And how we use oil, we just circulate three times, and then this is what I did during the when the class just started. Deep inhale and breathe out. By second deep inhaling, third time, while she already started talking, everybody finished using their oil. I was still, deep inhaling the oil. It is like I cannot let go. I for so long have been using so many different oil, but this oil is so grounded, so grounded. Sometimes that we are so busy with life, with our shallow breathing, even sometimes when I use oil, but it cannot really go so deep. Sometimes when you have so much in your mind and it's so much noises in you, this one is like straight away quiet you down. And I hope if you have this oil, bring it out to experience and don't waste the oil. I didn't know how to appreciate oil 3 years back. But if to compare with grounding, to compare with frequency, I now really can tell the difference of the frequency of this oil. It is amazing. Why is it called Northern Light Black Spruce? You must appreciate this oil because it is really coming from the Northern Light. And this black spruce tree is really very tall, and it's so tall it reached the color of the light. Do you know the lights as the Northern Light? They have frequency, and their frequency is very powerful. So for the Lakota Indians, they use this this essential oil to help them to connect to their spiritual, you know, God. But for my belief is, it is the frequency of it just able to ground you. And sometimes that you are really stressed, you cannot ground yourself, this is the best oil. Within 1 minute, it can help you to quiet down and just be at the zen moment. And this oil, and you must appreciate, you know, this oil too, because the temperature of the growing of this plant is this tree is minus 30 degree. Okay, the harshest weather. And you know what? You know when is the time that they harvest this oil from the tree? It is when the coldest weather. You know, because when the weather is very harsh, very cold, that is where the essence of the oils, the essence of the, you know, the blood, the lifeblood of the plants, they will all go up to the branch to protect the tree. That is where they can extract the highest numbers and the most quality frequency or constituents of the essential oil. So they have to work at the harshest, you know, weather at minus 30 degree to go out to the farm to chop it down and then to bring it to the distillery farm in the farm and just chip, you know, this is how they collected it. And then they will go through this machine to cut the whole, as in to shred or to chip off the whole branch and bring it into the distillery. Okay. So that's why when you use this oil, you can really feel, you know, the power, the strength of the tree. And when you use this oil, if you have the chance to experience, if you have this oil, now you know how to use it. It is like to help you to have self-reliance, to help you to be independent, to help you to face the scary world. Sometimes, especially men, there's so much on them, right? And sometimes they can be very fearful in their heart, but they cannot express. They have no way, nobody to share with, because they are the pillar of the family. That's why Northern Lights Black Spruce is actually men's favorite oil. And of course, for ladies, for mothers, it's also a good oil to help us to ground ourselves. And the strength comes from the within and help you. And these trees have never been blown away or felt because of the strong wind. So you can see that how powerful, how strong, you know, this plant is. So this is my today's sharing, and I hope that, you know, you have the chance to experience this oil and share with me how you find. And I fell in love with this oil again. Okay, good night. Thank you for watching at this hour. I didn't expect, you know, anyway, y'all can watch replay again. Okay, good night, see you.